following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from another time, weighing in at 274 pounds, I.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
His opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 109 pounds, Aaron Ryan.
I ran into this superstar backstage and I was shocked. I was appalled to hear them bad mouthing their opponent this match.
It's not bad mouthing, it's just some pre-match mind game.
We'll have to see if that strategy works, Byron, but I will say I was there with Corey and the language was colorful. The superstar loves a challenge, and he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, he's not afraid to stand up to anyone in this locker room, which sometimes gets him into trouble, but is definitely one of his more admirable traits as a competitor.
Never backing down from any challenger, no matter what.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows. Ooh.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And the spear! He's channeling the crowd's energy. Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks. Just a flush. Oh, man, he is fired up now. Suplex, nice.
Does he have him here?
Kicks out after one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Vicious right forearm.
Boom, what a hit.
Tremendous German suplex.
Uh-oh.
The table's there. Superman punch.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them. Landing on top of the skull.
Oh. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Spear!
Vicious right forearm. Shot connects. Suplex.
He's struggling a bit here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
He's one step ahead there.
Big hook.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh. Getting tossed. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Shots to the body.
Such vicious strikes.
Strike punch.
Catches a punch.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, no. What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Shots to the body.
Boom! Right.
He steps foot in the ring again. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Really?
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Sends a very clear message.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, what a right hand! Vicious right forearm. Oh, the physicality and the display there. Unbelievable. Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
His end is near.
Shifts it back onto him.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly.
Well, we'll see it here, guys. It's just a constant beatdown.
He's mauling their opponent.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
To break that pin, but can it be done again? How much is left after that?
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Clothesline right to the back of the neck.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. Takes out the knee. Looking for a high risk, high reward.
Launching through the air
and connects.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
The heel hook. This could be it.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout.
How does he get out of this? Ooh, just like that. right hand after right hand. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Grabbing a hold of the arm. Going for the arm bar and a push.
Focus in on the shoulder there.
He was elusive there.
He continues to press forward. The defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, drop.
Uh-oh. Full mouth, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking at will. In that area could leave him dizzy.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Thunderous!
But can they turn that into a win?
And now there's an opening. Sit right back. He's got him in the crosshairs.
From the top.
Oh, what a landing.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, bang, face first. And he can't defend any offense coming his way. He's gotta reevaluate his approach at this point.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Tosses it back in now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Finally, monumental victory.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.